Well, easy enough. Alright, I need to find a wrench, I need to find a... There we go. Digging tool thing. Found them both. Look at them. Okay. That literally adds nothing to the game. Good to know. Oh no. More enemies on double there. Oh, I think everything has respawned. That is a little bit too far away. I don't need those dig sites. That's one. Good. Okay, she still has that shotgun. And just like from everything, that shotgun is like, and pretty much any weapon actually in this game is like, eh? The question more like why? But I've had that with every LEGO game, so. I'm just going to assume that the rest of that object that we need to get is like there. Of course, the first thing that I did was actually fought. But you still need to actually jump on it this way. That's annoying. Nope, that was all extra. Okay. I mean, these chests are also just extra. This is just an extra build. But this here are the rails that I need. Also, I got a blue stat about making the rail earlier, so that means that all the stats I just got is equivalent to 1000 stats. There we go. I need to make sure to actually land on it properly. Good job, Jones. You actually got on top. No. We can continue on. Next area. I need the right type of hat. This is also the time where enemies would still attack you if you're doing something. Or even if you're just doing something, like they would still kill you. They don't actually necessarily do that anymore in the newer ones. Not as much, at least. I noticed them stopping with attacking in Lego the Incredibles, so. Thank you. No! Jones, you absolute fucking twat. Okay. Didn't even actually need to do it that way, but I decided to go for it in a way that I shouldn't have gone for it. But you know what? It's okay. You know why? Because it worked. And I'm glad I did it my way. We can simply grab this car. Okay. No car needed. I think that vehicle is also going to be annoying and like going to drop off enemies every second. I mean, knowing how like one of the last cars actually did the same thing. Also, the old leg games never actually gave you any hints to what you were need to do. Like nowadays, leg games, they kind of give you a hint. Like this one, for instance. But I don't have a. Nope, I switched it in for that key at the time. But normally, if you have to destroy something, they would show you. Like, it'd be having small... what is it called again? Small particle effects coming from it. Indicating that if you break those, something important will happen. Well, that isn't really in this game. I mean, in the digging thing, they have to show that to some degree, which they do. Like the digging and the repairing as such, those, they actually show pretty obviously. Or if you can pick something up. Well, that's about all they really show. Yeah, and if you can interact with something in like a special way. Like the bat for Indiana Jones, where he can use his whip, for instance. Well, that's we found number two at least. Number three is the one that's under the ground, though. It's like I wonder how I'm going to fight. How I'm going to grab that when I don't have a trowel, a shovel. Yeah, there's no way you're going to win that fight for him. I have to do something else, but what? Well, probably this thing, but... Also, for some reason, my mouse is still in the game. Also, I thought I broke everything already, but... No. Instead of... There we go. Do I need to draw a bottle limiter or something? Nope. Let me guess, the shovel is going to be in the building. No. And I have no indication on to where it is. Okay. I'm going to run another circle. I can't get into the vehicle. The vehicle is in the way, though. I would love to just be able to drive it somewhere else and then destroy it in that sense, but... Okay. Oh, great. Never mind. I found it after a million years. Yeah, they really don't indicate anything anymore in the older games. Which is its own fair share of issues. So the time I was looking for something to dig with, and that is just not how you complete this anyway. Right then. That's a bonus thing, apparently. Go. All right, good. Next. All I have to do is just press A. That is not how I wanted that to go. Come on. Okay then. Of course. At least you completed the level. I forgot to press A during that, Jesus. It's just a horrible sound effect when it just gives you this 25k. But you get like the last part of the sound effect in one go. Like, ouch.